Sup guys, what's going on? Welcome back. So I beat Ingo on the time after. So it wasn't that hard. But yeah, now we're I got this Pokemon to climb up stuff or like mountains with. So we're gonna go and head to the objective. You know, because that seems like the logical thing to do. Why is there... I know that Pokemon. I don't remember the name, though. But why is he there? This is not a water area. Celestica Ruins. Alright, then. Oh, there's like a Graveler just rolling around there. I'm going to go to something... Nope, faster. And now I have to switch back. Oh, I want to go to Sneasler. Now I'm going to speed. Yo, there's a little Pokeball, dude. Here we are. You're gonna battle me again? Fine. Battle me again, I dare you. Little bunny. Why is he... Level 44? What? Stupid. I only have these two left. If I can clutch it, that'd be wonderful. Bulldoze. There we go, easy. Hopefully I can clutch this out. Oh, okay, that didn't do very much damage. Not very effective either. Okay, bulldoze again. Oh, what? Rock slide, please. There we go. You're dead. Bulldoze. There we go. You're dead. Okay, got it. With my Graveler. Can you heal my Pokemon for me, please? Whoa. Wow, she's angry at him. Wow. You're really going to tell this little noodle what he needs to find? Shame on you for calling me a noodle. I see nothing but a Pokemon overcome with joy at being among Almighty Sinnoh Chosen One. Anyway, it's not like trials and suffering are always causing doom and gloom. He needs crunchy salt. Oh, he was going to give it to me. Thank you. So kind. And if you would care to heal my Pokemon? Dumbness. Come on, dude. I immediately took damage. That is epic. Right. I was pressing my... I pressed goal! What do you mean? Oh my word. This is trolling me. No, I'm about to die. I don't know why I sent in Luxray, but you know I did. Okay, you need this here, bro. I don't know if this is any good, but I'll try it. Nope. Yep, now you're about to die. Yep, because I already did 100 damage, and now you're dead. Bro. I can't even use strongest power on my flamethrower. Bruh. Just stop. Kill, please. Yes, thank you. Use. I will evolve him. Nope, can't revolve him right now. Alright. Why are you sending two things after me? Please stop. Really fast, and I can't hit him with them all coming at me. Oh my word. Are you sending it all the way over there? Come on, man. Stop. Nope, okay. Oh my word. Just kill it, please. There we go, I got it. Finally. Yeah, see, there we go. We all got a level up. The zap plate. Let's go. But I already have electric type. And I also have... I have most of the types, actually. Or maybe I have all of them. I don't know. I agreed to make those accursed bombs, yes, but now that Almighty Santa's precious blessing has vanished forever, it's just so unbearably sad. Is that how you see her? Electrode looks relieved to me. Glad its suffering ended, probably. Oh, come on, Adam, man. Seriously, that's just your wishful thinking. Nothing more. All your preaching doesn't ruffle me one bit, but if Almighty Santa grows angry with me because of this, I don't know what I'll do.
I arrive, right on schedule.
Now what did you bother coming back for? Only to say that I recalled some things after Diddly Waffle did me the honor of traveling with me. Things to do with a world where I believed I lived before my memories were lost. Most people there caught Pokemon, lived with them, formed supportive partnerships with them. And then there were the Pokemon trainers. The ones we called Pokemon trainers were truly devoted to their craft. They always looked toward the next challenge and had Pokemon battles every chance they got. Through battle, trainers forged bonds of understanding with their Pokemon and with their opponents and their Pokemon too. With everything, I suppose. Was your world like Indigo described too, Deadly Waffle? Yes. Oh, once again, the brilliant Warden Melly has realized something rather clever. Okay. There we go, okay. Nope, I don't want to teleport right here. I will just talk to him, because then he can send me back to the village. $2,000. I have so much money, dude. Oh no, if McFallen. Oh wow. Wow, I have to go and get the rank of the 5th star. Okay, well, I'll do that on my own time. This one was a little shorter, but thank you guys for watching. See you later. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and watch my videos.